And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
The Seahawks take it from the 38. The Seahawks now move the chains.
Good job that time by the ball carrier, picking up what he can, and he's very smart. Gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
Wilson's now completed his last seven passes. The Patriots with two extra defensive backs in the dime. The Seahawks snap it at the 31. Picks up about five. He's now over 50 yards rushing on the day. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. The reception is made by Roddy White.
It's third down coming up.
Not surprised at all to see this hurry-up offense in a situation like this. In the NFL now, you got to be the aggressor, and this offense is definitely being the aggressor. Situations you go over so many times in practice and training camp. Know what's going on the offensive side, how to preserve time. Good job that time by the offensive player. Get out of bounds and give it his
touchdown, Seattle Seahawks. And that touchdown figures to have them in a very comfortable spot heading into the halftime break.
Ooh, they are feeling good. There's no doubt about that. It's been a show of good offense here so far in the first half. And now what you got to do, halftime comes, you got to go in there and tell yourself to keep this going and keep the pressure on.
Johnson's got it on the return. And he's met head on right there at the 20. The Patriots offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
And intercepted. The intermission is right around the corner, and they continue to smother the opposition.
Hey, they want to go in at halftime, Jim, with a big zero on the board for the other team. They deserve it. This is a tough defense that plays hard, and they have been whipping some tail out here in the first half.
Lynch is able to get the job done and picks up the first down. The Seahawks call a timeout, their first. This will probably be the last play of the first half. Lynch for a gain of about five. The offense stops the clock right away with a timeout. Second down here after that run play. Lynch lined up as the single back. Play with the reception. Going to do it for the first half. We'll be back from the Emerald City to start the second half in Seattle after the break. All right, Larry, thank you for that from the studios and halftime. We're going to transition now. We're about to get the third quarter underway. The second half is officially underway.
Dude, you are trash.
The team does its job recovering the onside kick. The Seahawks offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry
Dude,
over
you
from
suck.
The first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
Picked up a couple that time. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day. Set up now at the 39-yard line. Double tight end formation.
Give up on life.
Second down and 9. They'll go ground. Graham's there that time for the tackle.
Lynch is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
The Patriots lined up in the nickel. The Seahawks have it at the 39. And he's going to be sacked. So, just 3 plays and out for the offense. The Seahawks will risk it here, going for it on 4th down.
intercepts the pass. The Seahawks decided to go for it on fourth down that time, and hey, it didn't pay off. And of course, the coach, look at him now. He is second-guessing his decision.
The Patriots offense back on the field as this game has turned into just a big mess, Bill.
I went for it because you're so trash and that you can't get a touchdown.
Nobody can hold on to the football. The play is sloppy. The calling of the plays has also been, I think, a little sloppy. Give these guys a better chance to make some positive plays.
Second and
two interceptions is what a trash person gets.
Setting up now at the 45. The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel. Snap back to Brady from the gun. And Daniels has got the catch and the first.
Jim, when you're down multiple scores in the second half, you're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense that time.
First and 10. It's Brady. The field and it falls in.
Nope.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Two tight ends on the field here.
Wow.
Well, this third long, I just say this, be very careful on the offensive side.
I just didn't gauge eight on your ass. That's how trash you are.
The Patriots get set at the line, needing to get to the 22 for a first. Brady's off the mark there. Incomplete.
The Patriots really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
An empty possession for the offense.
So many times when you see these field goal kickers miss it, it's just about mechanics. What was it? Were the steps wrong? Did he plant his foot in the right spot? And you got to hit that football in the perfect spot, too. A little bit of everything went wrong that time.
First down at the 43. Lynch is handed the football. Give Peppers the credit for that tackle. What an effort by
How
Marshawn
did you not know
Lynch
that was a run,
trash
boy?
We need a nickname for Marshawn Lynch. I don't know what it's going to be. Bull, Stallion,
the Beast.
The Beast. I like that. That's it. You don't. Don't you have that one already?
Yeah, I kinda.
You're the Beast.
I'm willing to give it to Marshawn.
Well, you're a good man. The Marshawn Lynch is so tough. It's so willing and so strong. Nice job. That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
And Cooper is able to get hold of it. That's another reception, giving him two.
Well, the drag route that time picked up solid yards. These receivers, sometimes they get a little nervous running these drag routes or these short crossers because they are afraid so a defender's going to come out of nowhere and hit them. That's the quarterback's job. See in front of the receiver, lead the guy to the open space.
Coming to the line at the 40-yard line. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Still on his feet, and he's on the sidelines out of bounds.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion. Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Bowman's the one who made the big stop.
What a job by the defense down on the goal line. They were playing run all the way. It was a run. They got the penetration, and they tackled the runner for a loss.
Second and goal from the five. Taylor's there to take him down.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump.
There's a signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown. Oh, what a good job there on the offense.
Got a lot of power.
And what do they do? They run the football against the defense. And nice job to get the touchdown.
Don't stop till you get enough.
For the first down. And Daniels is back.